Good afternoon, y'all. Welcome back to Forgiven Animal Sanctuary, Paige. It's like the 4th of January, you know, fresh start of the new year. So happy new year to those that we haven't spoke to. We're getting bundled up to go outside and play. It's cold. The dogs have had to stay inside longer today, or more today, because it's cold. So we're going to bundle up. We got an agility course donated for the dogs. So we're going to go set it up and do some play groups with the dogs. And y'all can come hang out with us. So like I said, it's like uber cold out. So we're setting up a little heating tent so that we can take breaks. Okay, so one of our amazing supporters donated us a little propane heater for outside. So like I said, we're gonna make this like a little heat tent and so we can take breaks in it. But first, we have to put the heater together. Boat's built. We got a small dilemma though. We can't find our propane tanks. Kobe's been walking around for like, I mean, we both searched, and then Kobe's been walking around for like the last 15, 20, maybe 30 minutes looking for propane tanks. And we can't find them. You'll see all these little sweet babies just waiting to go outside. They're like, can y'all hurry up and find the propane? Excuse that kennel. So we can go outside and play because we're bored. They're bored. I guess we're gonna go check the shipping container again. We've checked inside. We checked the shed, the front shed. Now we gotta go check the shipping container. I mean, if you were propane, where would you be? That sounds like Kobe wins for the day. He wins. All right, y'all, we're back in business. We got propane. Again, everybody tell Kobe, good job. Good job. All right, now we can finish getting our little warming tent done and get these dogs outside.
So the hose we got is to go up to a bigger tank.
Yeah, so we don't have to go to these little... Yeah. Like, we put a window in there for you, so you can see. Yeah, it's just a cord, but then we'll go out to the side real quick and check. We'll just have to put a bigger tank. Once the burner is lit, hold control knob for 30 seconds then release. If the burner fails to remain lit, it becomes to turn off. Okay. So push it in. We're fixing all the things. On. So I guess am I just going to hide?
Yeah, it says rotate left until click is
hit. Oh, okay. Thanks, Grandma Zia.
Fire.
Yeah, fire for real. Alright, dope.
We'll close the windows.
We just have to make sure we don't. Yeah, we'll close the windows.
Can we just say that this little tent thing, too, is awesome? It's got these little windows on the side. So we can, like, either let air in. And right now, obviously, we're going to put them down to try to, like, trap a little bit more of the heat in there. But, like, How awesome is that? Well, the time we've been waiting for, all of this prep. It's starting to come together, y'all. So who thinks that Colby and I need to test it out first? All right, y'all, Colby agreed. He's gonna be, all right, so he's gotta go through the tube. He's gotta come down here, he's gotta jump this. He's gotta loop back. He's gotta weave in through the posts and then through the last jump. Ready? Are you marked? Get set. Go. That was pretty good. That was pretty good. 20 seconds. That was 20 seconds. Good job.
Well, for anyone curious, the heater's working. Our little warming tent. It's warm. Feels good.
Good job.
There's one down.
She's like, bro, you got treats. Come on.
She's like, y'all been teaching me not to jump.
Yeah.
I wonder if we lower it.
Yeah, probably. And then start, go higher. She's just licking your face. Good girl.
Good girl.
Good girl.
Good girl. Good job.
Yeah, she's like, give me the treat.
One more.
You've been doing it? Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. Was you doing it?
Come on, honey. Good job. Good girl.
All right, well, honey did pretty damn good. She's actually the dog we had in mind when we put this on our wish list, so she's always needing extra ways to kind of get some of her energy out. She did pretty good. I told Colby, I think a couple times playing with the agility course, she will figure it out. What y'all think? All right, our last two pups coming out to play with the course is going to be Fannie Mae and Aurora. Let's see what they do. What? Yeah, I think Aurora might have passed the size, I don't know, requirement to play with this. She's a little big.
Okay, y'all. Lee is about to run the course.
Are you ready? All right, come on, let's go.
It's more of a challenge like this. It's way more of a challenge like this. I think you were right at 20 seconds too.
Oh my
gosh. We tied.
I told Colby I got all the way through the tunnel and then I remembered Honey peed on it earlier, so that was fun. He tried to get the girls to go through the tunnel. Good girl, Fanny.
It's moving too much.
Yeah, I took the stakes out because it slipped off the stakes. Good girl.
Good job.
Come on.
Come on.
Good girl, Aurora. Good girl, Aurora.
Good job.
Yeah. Good girl.
Good girl.
Good girl, Aurora.
She's getting it.
Uh-oh.
This thing just fall.
Good, oh, good girl.
Good job. It's okay, Patty. You're good too. Oh my lord.
Aurora's like, I got this.
Aurora.
What are you doing? What are you doing? Benny's like, I can jump over her.
My lord.
Hi, baby. Hi, baby.
Come on.
Yay! Yay! Good job.
Good job. Good job. Good job. Benny, can you? Come on. Come on. Benny, come on. Yeah. Yes. Good girl. Come on.
Come on, Fanny.
Come on.
Oh. Bro, I'm just sitting here recording you. Aurora's head just pops right in my face. She ain't big or nothing. Are you big?
All right, y'all. That's a wrap for our outside playing. Excuse my hat hair. That silk line beanie not only doesn't make my head itch, but it also, you know, keeps my hair from looking too crazy. If y'all didn't know silk line beanies are a thing, they are. They're amazing. Thank you, Nani, for getting me it. All right, y'all, we're done. We're going to go live at 2, and then we'll wrap up our day. And that's today for us. So thanks for hanging out with us. We'll be back again. Don't know when, but we'll be back. Y'all have a good one. Love you lots like jelly tots. Bye.